welcome back to my channel. So today's video is going to be another Primark haul. It's just a small one, just got a couple of things. Even though I said I was going to have a break, but just a wee couple of things I just needed, and it's not really big massive ones. It's just like a couple of tops, trousers, I've got a pair of sliders, and just a pair of like the wee socks. So I'll just go on to the haul. Just a small bag, because that's other than too bad, it wasn't really much, I was just going for something, but just show you the tops. So I've got two of these tops in two different colours, but it's the same kind of like thin vest because it's gold with the trousers, which I'll show you soon. Both of them I think are the same price. Let's see if I can, yeah, both of the tops that I'll show you are full pink. The first one is a white one. Well, this is ivory, but I'm going to size 18. I don't have sea wear because this is a mud. It's just a thin white vest. If you have a nice, just for like nice warm weather at the moment, just like casual, smart. I don't know, smart, because it has a wee bit sheer. It's a bit wee bit sheer, like see through kind of thing, but I don't mind. If I wear like the right colour, but I took it and be happy with it. That was the first one. If you want this one, nice and cool, which I like that one. The 15 things in the worst one. The second one is the same kind of one I just showed you in the colour blush. This is flipping again. Size 18. Usually I'm a 16, but I just got 16 is a bit tight, so I go size up 18. This is the brush. It's real nice. Oh! Second, it's real nice. Oh, really nice. And I do have a bra to go with it, so I'm happy. It wasn't to show cheap or not, because it was a bit sleazy and a tight one, but then I thought, why not? It's £4 and I do need a couple more thin like base cap tops because I've not got a lot of them. And the last top is a Disney one. I wasn't going to buy any more Disney things because I am going to get deed. But this Leon Stitch top, I've seen a couple of times and I thought, I cannot leave it, I need to get it. Because if I bring any more Leon Stitch stuff, I'm going to go nuts. Because I don't want any more things, thank you much. So this one is £6 and I got it in size 20 because I wanted it a bit more bigger. Even though I do feel comfy in my normal size. But it's just this white and casual top, and it's got loads of stitches on it, so it's like khaki ones. He's sad, he's thinking, it's so cute, and I love like the design on it, it's so cute, nice and casual. It'd go like a pair of jeggings or jeggings or jeans. It's nice and casual, and I think that should be probably the last Disney thing I'll probably buy. Because I don't need more because I've just had clear out of my room. So I've just got one boring item. It's just a pair of the 5 seamless footies, £2.50, in the colour white, because I just need more white ones, because a lot of my white ones I've just got holes and clean at them, and I just thought I'd get another pack because I just like wearing these like my slip like thumb sucking shoes, and I thought I'd get more of them. So I've just got one pair of shoes, so it's a pair of sliders, even though I do really have one pair of sliders. I just thought getting another pair because why not treat myself. So it's these black ones, they're in my size 7. These were £5 and I quite like them because they're like casual. The detail on them has got like studs and pearls, are so pretty. I was going towards the Minnie Mouse ones, but I thought, nah, I'll just leave them because I thought, what would I wear with them, even though they were nice? I thought, nah, I'll just leave it, so I just got these, and I can't wait to wear these soon, because they look nice, and they feel really nice and comfortable on my feet, which is the main thing. And then we go on to the last item, which is my favourite item, even though I've seen this like a couple of times being in Primark, and I think, should I not? And I think, because I really get away with these, like, trousers, but I've seen them in a mag and I thought, oh, they're a really nice one. And I noticed at Primark tomorrow, I bring on like loads like rainbow, what is it, kind of pastel kind of colour for clothing. And you know Primark bring like the pride range, like loads like rainbow things. Even though that is not in that range, even though it's like the colourful things, these trousers, oh my god, I love these so much, I'll show you in a minute. They were £13 and I got them in size 16 when I was size. And these are like multi like coloured. We've got like a wee belt in front now, which is kind of, that's a belt. nice and casual, and I love all the colours. It's like a colourful mold, which I usually go for trousers, but they're really nice on. So you've got like blush, you've got white, you've got like green, you've got blue, you've got like I think it's like a navy, I think. And you've got like red, there's like yellow, and it's so colourful, and they're really nice on, nice and comfy. And I think they've got like the two tops that I did show you, like these would go away with them because they have got the colours in it. I was like struggling, didn't know what to get, and mum says why not get these because the colours go with them. And I do have like another wee top previously I could wear, maybe I don't know, it's just because I like being like getting like different things or trying new things out. And because I like a lot of my trousers are a wee bit thicker on, and because in Glasgow we've had nicer weather, even though we'd usually have it like a week and then back to horrible, but we've had it longer than so like a nice summer. So I just thought get these because they're a bit more lighter and I'm getting in the more like the kind of I don't know if I can say this, the Colettes, I think that's how I say it right, like kind of trousers, like more like things like unusual or things that you're comfortable with. I haven't got a lot of things like two other pairs, like one's a floral print and one's like black with white on it, and I just thought I'd just get one of these because I don't really much trousers. So that is the end of the haul. There wasn't like a lot in it, just like a couple things that I just needed that I didn't see at the start of it. Sorry, this cold is so annoying, I should go away. But thank you again for watching my haul. If you enjoyed it much, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel if you're new to seeing my video or my channel on YouTube. And whoever who has already subscribed to the channel, thank you for so much for watching my videos and giving me nice comments. Press the little bell because that will give you more notifications when I upload the video, and it will go into your notifications, because if you don't press the bell, you might not get it in your notifications telling you like when a video is uploaded or if it's there. But I hope you enjoy watching it, and I'll see you again soon when I upload another video. Good night, and bye.